to 1 over n, which is less than ln n over nf, n is greater than 3.
So on a test, we have 2
and since 1 over n diverges
okay.
From 3 to infinity, then ln of n over n also diverges from 3 to infinity.